Welcome to Arrow in Your Head Stadium in Carcass City, Missouri, home of the Creeps.
Anyone else notice the similarities to the Creeps fans and the Attackers fans? Looks like they're wearing Swiss cheese foam heads, but their heads are real and they got real holes in them.
Arrow in Your Head Stadium fans are not only the dumbest fans in the NFL, they're also the most literal.
Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers. The Los Angeles Volts go up against the Carcass City Creeps. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. If you like your cocktail cold, your soup hot, and your steak still mooing, then you're gonna love seeing mutants knocked cold, their brains turned into hot lava soup, and their bodies strewn about the field, lying still and barely moving. NFL Game Day is on the air.
You just made me hungry, Grim. I'm gonna go get some extra crispy mutant finger strips.
Hey, get me a full slab of broken mutant ribs while you're there.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
They go to the ground game and pick up the first. Nicely done. And it's first and 10. And he just wrestles away from that tackle. Oh, what a brutal hit. Second down and 7.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half. And it's first and 10. And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. Second down and 10.
Hot one.
Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
It's a zap attack. It's like when you shoot.
Perfect pass and a score.
Is that right, Grim? That penalty makes no sense.
Hey, something ain't kosher here, and I'm not talking about the corned beef with extra mayo. They're back up here on first, and the offense jumps on sides to kill the ref. We're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. First down and forever.
Hot one, hot two.
With a punishing hit. Second down in a very lot. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
Yeah, big deal. Missed a beat for Brave Man when the ball didn't fall down.
It should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and ten. He is fighting for every yard. He picks up five on that play. Second down and five. First down and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. Trim your nostril hairs once and for all. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and ten. It's about a 3-yard pickup. Second down and seven. This is a first and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and a mile. They just made up a whole lot of field in a hurry with that pass play.
And I just made up a new name for a sandwich.
Second down and seven. And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
Third down and six. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Air ball! Hey, did we start running ghosts into the NFL rim?
No, that was just a shitty pass to absolutely no one. Second down and ten.
Hot one.
Oh, he just got crushed. Tie we'd see would be a noose. Instead, they're in a dead heat. Tie game at the end of one. And that'll bring up third down and seven.
Hot one, hot two.
He had it for a second there. And out comes the most underrated position in football. The mighty punter. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. He's got the back, my friends. Was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and ten. Starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after three.
They usually stop me after three, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you'd think.
Second down and seven. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And that'll bring up third down and seven. The ref calls a penalty. You know, the NFL has eliminated almost every penalty in the rule book, and yet it still feels like there's way too many penalties.
Stupid jerks. You guys suck.
Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Rainbow. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and ten. He rifled that one in there, and they come up with 10 yards on the play. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener. Sorry, partner. The quarterback passes the ball, and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it.
Yep, the defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick, and the QB is in a heap of trouble now. Third down and five.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
Nicely done! shot for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. He is running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. And it's first and 10. Now, if you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your ass. It's called a Sonic Blast Dirty Trick.
Well, my ears are bleeding. Another thing I can blame quarterbacks for.
Not that you ever run out of reasons to hate them, Junior.
You got that right.
Second down and a lot. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Third down and long.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
First down and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. First down and 6. And that takes us to the 2-minute warning. First down and 6. And that's just a great run for a touchdown. It's a time warp dirty trick. The last play is erased. How did they do that?
Did they go 88 miles per hour? Just ask.
Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? First and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And that is caught for a first down. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
And it's first and 10.
Hot. Hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
They stopped the clock, but they only have one timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have mine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do.
Hot two, hot.
Quarterback just used his final timeout. Let's see what they come up with on the next play. Third and four.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two.
He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field. And it's first and ten. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my offseat.
The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the two-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
Second and three. One in for the first down. Well, that's two timeouts burned, and you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
Yeah, I'm speaking from experience, Grim, but it really is hard to do both at the same time, and I have mastered it.
And it's good.
Where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot.
Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy had... It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. We're at the start of the third quarter in a nail biter. The teams line up for the second half kickoff. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a combo was at home.
And it's first and ten.
when Brix's mom decided to move back in with us.
Second down and two. I just made the commentary, but I thought you were supposed to throw the ball forward.
Yeah, you're right. You should.
Third and two. Punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Brix.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. Nice kick. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
One, hot two.
Just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
Second down and more than the QB would like. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Brix. And it's first and ten. Loves punishing the defenders. That's a first. Huh. I didn't know that was a penalty.
Yeah, these rule changes are ruining the game, Grim.
First down and long. And they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. Oh, and the ref just bought himself one more play of life with some moves that would put some of our Hall of Famers to shame.
Oh, good. That gives me time to get odds on him. Someone give me a phone.
First down and forever. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down in a mile. And he rumbles for nine on that play. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Hot one, hot two.
This guy's going to get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Third down and never going to happen. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. And he's off to the races. The 10. Touchdown! That's an awesome punt return for the score. What a play! They want more points, so they're going for two. It's a good by the numbers throw.
And those numbers add up to two.
Yeah. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. Third down and the punter is warming up.
One, hot two.
Was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And he put all of his foot into that one, and he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, nice hit. First and ten. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and ten. And they pick up 9 with that catch.
Not enough for first, but still nice game.
And that'll bring up 3rd and 1. First down. And the running game opens up for them and allows the passing game to be more of a threat. Gotta keep them guessing. And it's 1st and 10. That's the end of 3, and it's anyone's game. Hang on tight. The 4th quarter is about to begin. And it's 1st and 10. That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Second and 3.
See, this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
And they're picking up chunks of yards now. Nice reception for 10 yards. Second down and inches. Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back to the QB. Oh, it's the sticky ball dirty trick.
Ah, pass the popcorn, Grim. Zoom in on his face, then his crotch. I want to see if he cries or pisses himself first.
Third down and 6. Get Well, why go for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy. But Prince can't even get one.
Bam! Gutsy run for the conversion. Man, look at him dance. He can't help himself.
I thought robots aren't supposed to feel emotions.
Looks like someone needs to watch Blade Runner again. Looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
About a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
First down. He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's first and ten. They've called a zap attack. The ball carrier better move his ass out of bounds before he... Oh, he fumbled that one. Everyone loves being on the highlight reel, leaping over a defender, but sometimes you get hit hard and have the ball knocked loose. He's at the 10.
It's a touchdown!
Nice time warp dirty trick called by the D, and the offense is pissed. Oh, for you kids at home, that's how you play mutant football.
Hey, wait a minute. What the? The D.
He's super challenged. Oh, welcome to Fumbletown, USA. Population. Oh, you see that saw, Bricks? He never saw that.
I saw what you saw. A saw you never saw.
See, there's the saw there.
I see.
I'll just assume that to orcs, this is arousing. And here comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
And that's how you get your buzz on in the NFL.
Man, I'm 2 fists into this bottle of scotch.
Remember that movie Alien from like 100 years ago? His great-great-grandpappy was that cute little alien that popped out of that guy's stomach.
Yeah, you ended up marrying some sitcom star, if I remember right. Yeah, ate her at the wedding dinner after it popped out of the cake. The offense is down to their last two linemen. Once they're gone, it's game over.
Yeah, who cares? Linemen suck. They don't even deliver any fantasy points. They spend 2 years in the league and then they become bouncers at biker bars.
And they line up for the extra point. It's good. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and 10. Second down and 10. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and 10. Kaboom! And the quarterback unleashes a sonic. He broke free and has open field in front of him. And the two-minute warning sound.
Sounds like what, Grim?
Sounds like the asshole I'm living on.
And it's first and 10. He had it for a second there. Second down and 10. For the touchdown. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Briggs. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
So he'll be playing center for the rest of the game.
How's he going to be able to block all those defenders by himself, Grim?
Well, he can't, which is why the QB is going to have to get rid of the ball very, very fast if he wants to stay alive. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Same as Britch's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah.
And they just popped his eyes into the back of his head. That quarterback's going to be hurting, or dead, or worse. Second down in a mile. And he takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just gonna take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
End of his day, he might want to try hurling those traps next time. First down, timeout is called by the quarterback. They have one left. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. That's a pass and catch for no gain.
Then how is it a pass?
And that'll be suck.
Timeouts are kind of like condoms, you know, Grim? You gotta use them smart if you want to score. Let's see if they did.
And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game. And he snags it for six. Touchdown! Touchdown! Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
He'll be going onside here, and the return team is ready for it. No surprises here. Monster hit! Scratch him off the roster! He's a goner! And it's first and ten. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
And once again, the incredibly talented Creeps can't close a game and take a loss. No coffee in that locker room, guaranteed. It was close for a while, but in the end, it was just too much for them, and they couldn't get it done.
Sounds like your wedding night, doesn't it?
Hey, they got pills for that. You know that commercial where they show a mummy getting a boner?
What the hell are you talking about, Bricks?
I don't know. I get confused often. I'm on a lot of painkillers.
Well, moving right along, let's hear what the MVP has to say.
Hey, man, I was keeping on the pedal now. You know what?
Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Hard Corporation. They get it right every other...